Behind terrorism?
I think that there's enough that he was justified in not granting the waiver.
Don't you think there should be a dialogue and that you should hear his side of the story?
Well,
the world should hear it.
We are available and we have been ready to negotiate. This is the right at any and all times. We're the ones with a peace plan.
Aren't you afraid this sends out the wrong signal, though, Mr. President? Aren't you afraid that this move sends out the wrong signal that the U.S. may, in fact, be impeding the peace process?
I think the other way would have sent out a wrong signal that we were captive.
Thank you, Mr. President.
How do you feel about this taking your last trip to Santa Barbara?
Well, it's very sentimental. We'll still be going to the ranch, but things will be a lot different.
Is that bad?
Well, that's Bill Reagan's family over there, and one of his granddaughters has brought me a French with jelly beans.
Thank you.
There you go, Mac.